doing today? I'm good, thank you. I'm just really hyped today. I've had one cup of tea, that's about it. I'm hyped. Woo! People on the internet may call me weird, but I know I'm weird. Yeah. But anyway, how's everyone doing today? I'm good, thank you. You should be good as well today, and this week in general, you should be good. But anyway, let's move on to the video. Yes, my beard, I haven't shaved it yet. I won't shave it until necessary, really, because it's still cold outside, and I don't really want this little face, this little baby face, to be freezing cold, because I do have a cold. It doesn't look it, doesn't feel like it, but I do. I've got sore throat, the nose is all bunged up, you know. I forgot to buy Lincep as usual. So, you know, three things that Moosa usually does get and forget. One thing I usually do forget. Two things I usually do get. But anyway, let's move on to this video, because I filmed this three times already. This is the fourth time, yeah. I filmed this three times already. The first two times I messed up. Third time someone walked in. This is the fourth time. Stop it, please, phone, stop. I'm just gonna flip you around. There. Boom. I forget about you. Anyway, this week, as I said, I got a cold. Phone? Away. Bye bye, phone. So, yes, got a cold and everything, blah, blah, blah. Plus, last week, was a normal right week. It was a good thing and bad thing. Good thing! I actually got something nice and new. I'm just gonna move out of frame if it's still there. because it's related to gaming. It's related to gaming, and I said I was gonna do gameplay on this, but I never did. Because I'm too far into the game, and I don't really want to reset. Do not really want to reset, because it would make me very angry. I don't do that, I'll probably shoot myself. But anyway, I've had my cup of tea this morning, and I've had three muffins. This isn't going well today. I think the muffins are making me so hyped. Anyway, because realistically, I technically did nothing last week to improve myself. But yeah, because I kind of like not improved. What's the opposite? I've no idea. I'm gonna make a word up. Improve and disprove. Disprove is a word. I don't know. If you guys wanna tell me what the opposite of improve is, then link in the script. Just comment down below. But anyway, let's move on to the gaming side of things. Okay, gaming side of things. Gaming channel. Last week I put up three gaming videos. It's not two, three. Three because I said I was gonna do three. I said I was gonna do three, so I did two Call of Duties on one Fortnite. Fortnite, come on guys, Fortnite's still relevant. They're still spitting out content. Ali-A's still doing it as well. Like, all these famous Fortnite YouTubers are still doing this, still getting views. Where are them people? Come on, guys. Come on. But yeah, go check out my Fortnite video. That was a Thursday video, so link in the description down below. And if you haven't seen my Saturday one, go check that out as well. You know, gaming video, link in the description down. The gaming channel, link in the description down below. But anyway, let's move away from PlayStation and into Nintendo. So I think I'm trying to do the little click thing with the switch. Yeah. Last week, certain game came out on Friday. If you pre-ordered it, you got pre-orders. You got the pre-order bonus stuff as well. I got Pokemon Arceus. People say Arceus for some reason. I don't like when people say Arceus. It reminds me of an arse. I say Arceus because it's the way I remember it, and I think they said it in the show as well as Arceus. Or it's more like one person said it this way, another person said it this way. I'm gonna say it my way, thank you very much, and say Arceus. I was gonna say Arceus for a minute. Arceus. I'm not sure which one's the American term though. Arceus or Arceus? I think Arceus because you can actually hear it. Look, there's a C in there, people. There's a C, there's no S. But anyway, yes. You see the back, I'm not gonna ruin anything for you, but I will tell you some of the Pokemon variations that have changed. If you have seen the trailers for it, really. So there's the back, there's the front. Is there anything in the middle? No, it's just like a little map in the middle. Let me just show you guys this. Yeah, so that is a little map in the middle there, which I found pretty cool. You can actually see all the Pokemon in there as well, so you can see a little Ponyta. Ponyta? I don't know. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Okay, let's close this up. Okay, so if you did pre-order it, you would have got either a nice little statue, but I have seen other people get other things, so like the Pokeballs that are in the game, you would have got one of them. Or you would have gotten, you would have gotten a fan. I've seen someone with a fan. Pokeball fan, you would have got a plushie. You would have got this statue as well if you did pre-order. Because I know different places, when you pre-ordered them from different places, you would have, you know, got different things. So, because I was talking to someone at Game, that's where I pre-ordered it, he said, you know, different places would have basically done different pre-order stuff. But they would have definitely given you a tin case. This tin case is very nice, I have to admit. Very shiny. I haven't used it yet because the Pokemon game is actually currently in my Switch. I have been playing it for 2 or 3 days straight. I've managed to evolve my Cyndaquil to its final form already within 3 days, which is pretty good. I think it's standard. But yeah, that's what the tin case looks like when you fold it out. Nice scenery of the volcano mountain thing. Like, you get to see Cyndaquil at the bottom there, you got Lucario, Pikachu, Piplup, Rowlet? I keep forgetting what the Pokemon's called. There's too many. There's a Bidoof. Everyone remembers Bidoof because it's like the beaver Pokemon. There's a Rhyhorn there, and there's that one there. Rowlet? No. I don't know that one. But yeah, like inside the cage, you get a nice little scene there. You got the Piplup, Combi, you get the Growlithe there as well. You get a little parrot dude up there. Little parrot. You got the seal line type Pokemon as well. The other sea Pokemon as well, okay. But with the game, you would notice, because in the game they talk about the Sinnoh region and all that, basically. Because this is basically another version of, this game here is basically another version of Diamond and Pearl. You get people looking like the gym leaders, like other people from the future that's in the past, and there's a phone going off for some fucking reason, which is ruining my video. Ooh, there we go, back down. Okay, where was I? I was talking about different Pokemon and the different people you see during this here. Okay, so within this game, you'll see similarities and some differences to some Pokemon and to some people that you meet in there. So for example, as I said, some gym leaders you see in Diamond and Pearl, you'll see their ancestors in the back, and they're the same Pokemon they would use. So one thing from the trailer you see is like an ancient version of a cypher. I've forgotten what it's called now. But you see an ancient version of a cypher. You see, oh my god, how do I not do this without ruining it for anyone? Well, it's been out for long enough. People should have bought it now. Okay then. Yeah, true. Okay, so for instance, the snow type gym in Diamond and Pearl, you would find the same. So you would see her ancestor, looks like her completely for some reason, but with like ancient you know, like with the gear on, and like she uses the same Pokemon, Abomasnow. It's very, very strange. Very strange indeed. Very strange indeed. But yeah, this is, so basically this is why I haven't done any gameplays on this. It's because I actually haven't stopped playing it, and I got too far into it. I don't really want to. There we go. I don't really want to stop playing it, and basically deleting all my savings so I can just film it. I know you guys would want to see it. There's people out there who have filmed it and put it on YouTube and shown you how to do these. But yeah, there's like someone on YouTube that has basically told you where you can find the unknown, which I find very amazing. I like it because the unknown are in this. I love it how they call them unknown as well, because they're unknown Pokemon. Like, they've never seen these Pokemon before. It's, oh my god, it's so good. Also, what's it now? In Diamond and Pearl, you know where, I've got, in any Pokemon game basically, any new one maybe, you know, it gives you the help tooltip, where it says effective, not very effective, very effective. It gives you that as well when battling other Pokemon, so that's amazing. Yeah, that's good. But yeah, actually I'm going to end it here for today, so I can edit this, upload it, and then do two more gameplays for you guys today. Okay guys, it's been your boy, Moose, from Moose Vlogs. Thank you for coming, thank you for watching, thank you for being here, and thank you for holding on for me for this long. I actually have a lot more subscribers now, thank you. Love you all. Go check out the gaming channel, link in the description down below, and peace out.